And
in the title of a noir's 1934 James M. Cain novel, this guy always rings twice.